So again, fans, you might not like them, but you have to respect what they have accomplished. Around the great sunshine, say, great move by Arn Anderson. And they are quickly showing you their very determined, intense approach to this sport. Blanchard and Anderson in there. Blanchard on the top rope. Double teaming, and that's legal. They've got a five count to get out of the ring. Tully Blanchard, the elbow, another elbow. Violent men, these men. Vicious men. They want to destroy their opponents. And generally they do. You see their administrative director at ringside, James J. Dillon. They're in there against Max MacGyver and Bob Emery, and it's Bob Emery who tags in and is quickly in deep trouble. Arn Anderson in there now. Another great move. Jarring every vertebrae in the back of Bob Emery. In comes Tully Blanchard. And the attack continues. Double teaming by the World Tag Team Champions. Shot. The bulldog right down the face. Emery's rolled over on the cover by Arn Anderson. And just that quick, one, two, three, another win for the World Tag Team Champions. We'll look at it again in slow motion. Watch the double teaming. Blanchard gets out of the way and Emery comes down flat on his face.